怎么了？
You're a stranger to this land. Oh, we get as strangers these days. Everybody's gone and run off. Drang Lake's been a pile of rubble since the war, fought long, long ago.
And the giants crossed the sea.
Seemed like the battles would never end. Poor folk like myself have nary a place to...
The swar keep all me things right with. You may travel night, but methinks you bear a burden. They say these trees grew from the remains of the giant. From each carcass sprouted new life growing into what you see. But do you hear what they also say?
Don't believe what an old hag says.
It's high time that I pick up a move. I've a bargain for you next time we meet that up. It's high time I've a bargain for you.
sorry. I was just daydreaming, I think. My name is Kale. I am a traveler, like yourself. I'm navigating the continent to create a map. Why cartography, you ask? Well, that's a good question. When I first came into this forsaken land, it was... a curse? Something about a curse? How embarrassing. I seem to have lost my focus. But I do know one thing for certain. I have always been very fond of maps. I came to this land some time ago. Drangleic, the Lost Kingdom. It sounded so romantic. Have you seen Majula? Oh, there's a rather... I've made it my temporary home. Well, as something of a squatter, I'm afraid. Inside the mansion, I found a strange map, like none I'd ever seen. I believe that it's a map of Dren. Now I'm traveling the land to prove it. Yes. Yes, that's it. That... Wait. No. That wasn't it. Then what? I don't seem to recall. Were you looking for that map? Wonderful. Then you are fascinated by maps. Shame on you. You should have told me before. Here, take this. A key to the mansion. What a joy to meet a king. Incredible, really, isn't it? Such a map to be chiseled in... Oh, but one... I would not venture deep into the mansion. I can't be certain, but I've heard disturbing noises. Something about it feels wrong. Just... I'll be back in Majula soon. Perhaps we will meet again and discuss maps at our leisure. I'll be back in... Perhaps we will meet...